What is that?
Josh, I came on the show today to talk about this line of dolls. John E. Janky doll, this is the one you've been hearing about.
Yeah, it looks like John.
You can see that it's also wearing a headband like John would actually wear all the time.
Does this doll have any voodoo properties?
Yeah, it does have voodoo properties, actually. So I could, you know, do a little... Now, let's try this. I bet, you know, this will do something.